exercise Yudh Abhyas will provide an opportunity to the armed forces of both countries to train in an integrated manner at battalion level with joint planning at brigade level. Both armies will jointly train, plan and execute a series of joint operations of neutralization of threats of varied nature. In the end, a joint exercise will be undertaken by both countries in an operational setting under a United Nations.